Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and let me be amongst the first to welcome you to fabulous Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm told that there are over 23,000 of you, and we're extremely pleased and very honored that you've chosen our great state to have your meeting. Now, you picked an exciting weekend to be in Las Vegas. Today is the first in the West presidential caucus, and tomorrow is Super Bowl Sunday. I've attended some of the caucus meetings, and we're having record turnout here, some 4,000 volunteers statewide participating in the process. And other than the stadium itself, Las Vegas, Nevada will be the place where more people will watch the Super Bowl than anywhere else in the world. I suspect, though, that you'll be busy the next couple days. You have more than 100 workshops to choose from. However, I also know that that's against the tantalizing backdrop of the Las Vegas Strip and attractions like Hoover Dam and the Red Rock Conservation Area. I do hope you get some business done, but I also hope that you enjoy everything that our great state has to offer. I'm also excited to showcase Nevada and welcome all of you here for your convention. And I know that, like most states, I suspect many of your businesses were hit hard by the Great Recession. Nevada is still dealing with a high unemployment rate and the foreclosure crisis, but Nevada's on the move. I've said it before and I'll tell you again today that if Nevada was a stock, I'd buy it now. I encourage you to see what Nevada has to offer, from the fact that we have no personal income tax, we have no corporate income tax, and the approach that we take with easing the regulatory burden. As a matter of fact, I just signed an order that removed 1,700 regulations from businesses in the state of Nevada. So from our great outdoors and the overall quality of life to the affordability of housing and the diversity of our workforce, Nevada's where you want to be. And just as automakers and those in retail are restructuring and adjusting to the rigors of the new global economy, Nevada has set a new course toward building a vibrant and innovative economy for the 21st century. I'm particularly pleased to report that things are looking up for our car dealers in this state. Sales tax collections for motor vehicles and parts dealers are posting tremendous year-over-year gains. I hope you're seeing this across the country. It's a sure sign that our economy is picking up steam, and that's good for all of us. Now, I want to do a special call out to Wayne Frediani, the head of our Car Dealers Association, and our Nevada car dealers. They are very important parts of our communities, and they do so much. We work together very well. Please give them a big hand. Together is what Nevada's all about. Las Vegas is a modern marvel. The sheer size of our resorts and the technology underlying our gaming industry make us unique. And our commitment to innovation and customer service has made us the entertainment capital of the world. People are drawn here by the opportunity to succeed. In Nevada, we have a renewed belief in the promise of opportunity. Businesses are beginning to have confidence that they can begin hiring, building, and buying. So while you're here, against the national backdrop of the Republican presidential caucus, the Super Bowl, and the excitement to the Las Vegas Strip, I hope you have the opportunity to enjoy the greatness of Nevada's people, our natural wonders, and our world-renowned hospitality. On behalf of 2.7 million Nevadans, I wish you all great success in your endeavors. I'm also very excited to hear that you've chosen Las Vegas as your destination in the future. And we truly, truly appreciate the fact that you're going to be coming back here year in and year out. The economic impact of this meeting has a tremendous amount to do with how Las Vegas, how the state of Nevada is coming back. So ladies and gentlemen, again, thank you for choosing our great state. Enjoy your convention, God bless all of you, God bless the great state of Nevada, and God bless the United States of America, the greatest nation on earth.